Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be playing Goat Simulator. I just started playing Goat Simulator a lot. It's loading in right now. It shows like all the settings and what you can do there. There's another game called Goat Simulator 3. Okay, I'm here now. So, the point of the game is to destroy everything you find. Oh, and, wait. I'm gonna try to use a jetpack. Oh, there's a button. I got a tall goat from playing. Wait, what if I... Oh no, I can't fly with the goat. I'm an angel goat with a jetpack. Sometimes when I fly around, I find stuff like in that area over there, there's something. Oh wait, I see something over there. I don't know what that is though, I saw a red circle. No, I don't want to go past it. Okay, I'm right in this center. Ah, I'm fighting! I got it. Oh no. I have a jetpack on my side. I can land in. No! Wait, there you go. Round three. No! I'm not going out like that. Now I threw myself farther back. Oh wait, what? I didn't see him! Disqualification! This is a disqualification. Got him. Yes, I got him again. And again. I got an achievement too. I fought a tough goat. I think now I have the tough goat, like in my inventory. Let me see. I have ripped goat. Wait, ripped goat against ripped goat. Oh no, wait, never mind. Get rid of the angel goat. There, rip goat with the jetpack. Ah! Oh, that did not work. I tried to jetpack my way back and then I just... Oh, now I hit a box of carrots. Now I'm the tough goat. He just keeps on coming. Ah! Okay, that's enough of the boxing. I'm gonna go over here and see a cart. Oh. You can only rent cars and stuff in Goat Simulator 3, but you can't download it on Xbox One. You can only download it on Xbox X Series X or PlayStation 5. Oh, there's a trophy here. Wait, can I explode the tractor? I don't think so. Ah. I got mangled and I don't even know what mangled means. Oh, I see a drifting car. Okay, I'm gonna try to jump over it every time it comes. And if I get hit, then I have to. If I get hit, then I have to. Ow! I got hit. Oh, I can make noises. I have to explode a gas station. which I was gonna do anyways, but okay. I just destroyed the gas part of the gas station. Idea. Breaking and entering. I broke and I entered. Oh, who's this? I'm sorry about your car. I hope this makes up for it. Ow, I tripped. I have to chase the car. Wait, that car's fast. I just saw a car drift or something. The blue car was there, that was fast. I'm gonna try to find something with my jetpack. And I can get off the ground. Might take a while. Okay, I'm off the ground, but I'm spinning. And I crashed. Oh, and I'm back up the ground. And I'm in the back. Wait, wait, I didn't. Another idea. Okay, this will work, I think. Now I'm just gonna hope I don't go into space. Yeah, I'm already in space. Okay, I have to find something. Oh, what's this? Well, I've been to Coffee Stain. It's Coffee Stain House thing. Hi. Hi. A friendly girl. Go say. Sorry about your furniture and stuff. You can hit those things. Wait, can I use the TV? Let me get out of my jetpack. Wait, can I actually play on the TV? I need to change. Can I go to, oh there it is, I pack a bike, I want to play, oh, you can actually play, it's like Flappy Bird. I'm kind of bad at this game. So close. If I don't at least make it past this thing, then I'm gonna break the TV. Okay, this TV asked for it. Wait, why can I break it? I get in the breaking spirit. Now can I break it? Why can I break the TV? not another idea. I'll just lick it. I can't lick it either. Can I lick the table? Oh, okay. I can't lick it. No, I'm just gonna destroy the house. I can't lick the table. No, I can't get through. Stuck on my head. I shouldn't have hit that. I should have swung it. This is a big house. Okay, I'm gonna leave the house though. So I don't cause any more damage to it. Even though I already built the whole house down, but still. Oh, I just got the. What am I doing? Did the game just throw me? Ow. Oh, what's this? Headbutt beacon? What's that like a beacon? Nothing. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. No. Why is it turning me back? What if I go out? What if I do it now? See, I'm in the area I wasn't meant to go through. I did it. Oh, it threw me back again. Oh, I just got thrown all the way over here. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's Doritos. Break. Oh! Explode. Oh. They don't explode. Oh. They only hurt. But what if I. Ow. What if I kick a. It's supposed to. My kicks are supposed to send the flying. Oh, now it's good. Oh wait, what is this thing? I've never been here. Ragdoll skate. No. Wait, can ragdolls go all the way up? No, it won't be. I almost went up there. No, I can't get up there. I have an idea. No, just to jump along and get over here. What is this? Wow. I just exploded myself out of the I don't even know where I am now. Well, I guess I'll just go back in. Okay, now I'm in Dusky. Wait, what happened though? Well, a lot of boxes went everywhere. Yeah, I definitely exploded something. Ooh, car. Bike. No! It looks hard. It's harder than it looks. Well, bye guys. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.